So normally when they ask us f of g of 3, we plug 3 into g, see what we get, and then plug that into f. Well, guess what? We don't have to do that because they already tell us what g of 3 is. It's 2. Therefore, they're really just asking what f of 2 equals. Well, guess what? They also told us that. It equals 3. Therefore, the answer is just 3b.